It is dangerous to go out now. Let us get the Metatron ore from the nearest item box.
Metatron? What is...
It is an essential element of Jehuti. It is needed to automatically repair the body. Before going out, you must first get the Metatron ore. We have obtained the Metatron ore. Completed automatic repairs to the body. Now, following the arrow as indicated, move outside. We have shot down the enemy. We have shot down the enemy. We have shot down the enemy. I have detected a Type C orbital frame in front of our position. It is different from the ones we have previously experienced. Please be careful.
I found you.
Get ready!
What? The runner is a child?
Damn! I was too careless!
Viola, evacuate now!
What? Are you crazy? It's just a kid. I can take care of him even without weapons.
I repeat, evacuate now. You have other things to do, don't you?
You embarrassed me this time, so look forward to the next time. See you again, boy.
The target has disappeared. I can detect no sign of vital activity.
You mean that everyone is dead?
That is correct. Good work, sir.
This is Noman to all units. Report your current status.
Slash here. I've arrived at Sector 03, and I'll start destroying the nearby buildings.
This is Night Raid. I've also arrived at Sector 05. Should I just wait here?
Yeah, that's correct. Viola, report your current status.
No need for that. You know what happened.
Don't be so harsh. Your turn will come. Just be patient.
Your mental condition has reached a level of -8. Your combat operation will suffer substantially at this level. I advise you to take some medication to stabilize your condition. I repeat, your mental condition is declining. The message is being received from a commercial broadcast. I shall patch it through.
This is Atlantis. Whoever is aboard Jehuti, can you read me? The unidentified person aboard Jehuti, do you read me? I can understand how you must feel. Listen to me, boy. I saw everything you did on my monitor. I also know that you're just a juvenile civilian, and you've done all of this.
But I didn't have any other choice. I was so scared. I couldn't help it.
I'm not accusing you of anything. You proved you can operate the system. Listen, I must ask you to do something for us. Can you deliver that orbital frame to our base?
What?
We are a civilian transportation company, and we've been asked to carry that orbital frame, Jehuti, to Mars. Didn't you see any of our people in the vicinity of Jehuti?
I don't know.
Alan must have been there. He's the frame runner we sent there.
I said I don't know, didn't I? By the time I got there, everyone was dead.
I see. He was supposed to operate that frame. Now I need your help. I know you can do it. Please, help us. Of course, I'm talking business. We'll pay you for your troubles. Enough to allow you to live anywhere. Earth, Mars, anywhere at all. Please.
No, I don't want to.
Listen.
No, you listen. I could get attacked again. And who the hell are you anyways? Why do you want this machine so much?
You fought well. We're just asking for a little more of your help. Please.
I suppose you want me to kill again.
Well,
I want nothing more to do with any of you. Go kill or whatever you want. Just leave me out of it. I've got to be going.
Then a lot more people will die.
What?
Everybody will die. Your friends, your family, every single one of them. We can't let them get a hold of Jehuti. If they do, it will be the end of this colony. No, it may be the end of civilization as we know it. You must. Please, help us.
Move it, Leo!
Help, Leo!
You say I can, but how? I can't drive this thing.
Yes, you can. I saw you do it, and I know you can do it again.
Leo!
Please, help us.
All right. I'll do it just this one time, but that's all I'll do.
Okay, that's all we ask.
All right, if you say so.
Thank you.
But I want you to remember one thing. I will never help you kill anybody. Maybe killing is all right for you people, but it's not with me.
I understand. So, we have a business deal. The person in charge is headed to you right now. I can't get through to him, but I'll let you know as soon as I do. Oh, what's your name?
Leo.
Okay, Leo. I'm Elena Weinberg, second in charge of Atlantis. Just call me Elena.
I can really trust you, can't I?
Well, we don't kill indiscriminately, as you seem to think. Okay, I'll see you later.
I will explain the mission plan. The mission is to transport this Jehuti to Mars in preparation for a battle on Mars. First, we need to rendezvous with the civilian freighter Atlantis and leave the colony of Antilia. However, Jehuti has just had an overhaul and therefore has only minimum system capabilities. Jehuti's capabilities will depend on how many function modules we can install. First of all, we need to transplant the necessary modules from the local server in this area. Let me indicate the local server with a marker. You are to proceed to that location. We have obtained the program. We have obtained the scouting mode module. It enables us to fight against more than one enemy at a time. A lock-on related operation has been newly added. Let me bring up a window to explain its operation. I will begin explaining lock-on. If you are at a certain distance from the enemy and you press the L2 button, you will lock on to the target. In the lock-on condition, you will move around the target. In lock-on condition, you can lock on to a different target by pressing the L2 button. Press the L1 button to release lock-on. That is all for the explanation of lock-on. I will begin explaining escape. If you want to escape from battle, you must first release lock-on. After disengaging, steer in a direction away from the enemy. When the escape counter shows zero, it indicates you have successfully escaped. That is all for the explanation of escape. I will begin explaining camera controls. When you are not in a battle condition, the camera moves in the direction indicated by the left stick. If you release the left stick, the camera faces toward Jehuti. You can also change the direction of the camera by using the right stick. When attacking, you can aim at a certain spot by using the right stick. That is all for the explanation of camera controls. This is the end of the training session. The module we have obtained allows us to select the command menu by pressing the start button. You can save the current status by choosing Save from the command menu.
New enemy!
Let us avoid unnecessary battles. There is another local server in this area. Obtain the flying mode module from it. Press the start button to view its location on the wide range radar map. The green light points to the local server. Eagle hold battle position. We have shot down the enemy. We are heading for the outer area of the battle zone. We will cease battle position. Eagle hold battle position. Damage to the surroundings increasing due to battle. We have shot down the enemy. We will cease battle position. We will hold battle position. We have shot down the enemy. Damage index exceeding 50%. Colony damage increasing due to battle. We have shot down the enemy. We have obtained the Metatron ore. We will hold battle position. We have shot down the enemy. We have shot down the enemy. We have obtained the passcode. We have obtained the Metatron ore. We have obtained the program.